I'm just looking for people to see today. If you want a car, I see you in your own car.
I see.
If you want a house, I see you in your own house.
I see.
If you want a stand, I see you in your own stand.
I see.
If you want a miracle, I see you with your own miracle. You're feeling much better.
Yes.
Sanda Mahanje. W-U-A-N. W-U-A-N. What's this? W-U-A-N. Is there a city like one?
Yes, China.
One.
China, Papa.
Who is in China?
My daughter.
Your daughter is in China. Go deeper. Can I write on the angel right now? Can I write on the wing of an angel? I'm flying. Half man, half spirit. In Nigeria they call me Okalama, Okalama. There is something good that is about to happen to you. Come and sit again. It's like your daughter is in China.
Yes, Papa.
Papa, you are too much.
Prophesy, Papa. Prophetic seer. The Spirit of the Lord says you're going to smile through that daughter. Even you. Whosoever wants to smile, I see you smiling.
I see.
Jesus, China, you're gonna travel also to China.
Thank you, Papa.
I saw you speaking to your daughter.
Yes, Papa.
I saw you asking concerning an issue to do with accessories. And the Spirit of the Lord opened my eyes. I saw a container that is going to come from China. That container will be having phones and laptops in your name.
Thank you, Papa.
I was the health. We need to pray for it.
I receive.
Because every time you are home, you are sick.
Yes, Papa.
To the point
help
that
me, Papa.
There is a blockage right on your hand.
Yes, Papa, I receive, Papa.
There is a blockage on your hand.
Yes, Papa. The doctor said so, Papa, it's true.
Papa,
I want tablets, Papa.
The doctor said you had a heart problem.
Yes, Papa, and I'm on tablets with that blockage, Papa.
Me to prophesy to you.
Oh yes.
And to give you only 2 hours. From now, the heart that is blocked is open. And if I be a prophet of God, yes, you are going to go back on the scan. And the doctor will ask you, how did this happen? And you will say, this is the God of prophet Isaac. This after today, they will ask you, and they will say, how did you buy the car? How did you get married? How did your child get the colors? And you say, there's a God of no impossibility. won a spiritual chariot. And I landed near a place like Adibeni. I landed in a place like Adibeni. And I saw you staying around near a place they call Adibeni.
Thank you, Baba.
I saw you staying around a place they call Adibeni. Where are you staying yourself?
I'm staying in Bari.
Is it near? Right now in the realm of the spirit, the spirit of the Lord says there is a good news message coming upon you. That good news message is going to come on a perform. I saw you using an Apple iPhone.
Yes, an iPhone. Yes. I think
as this true. Are you using an iPhone? I am looking for people to prophesy to right now. I can do today. Is it an iPhone?
Yes, it's an iPhone, Baba.
I got to soccer too. Listen to me. At 3:15. I want to put a signature.
Thank you,
the scholarship will be a full scholarship this year. Because when your daughter went there, they had promised something.
Yes,
but their terms changed.
Yes,
they told you to pay a lot of money.
Yes,
they told you to pay 2,400.
That's true, Papa.
Son,
yes,
of Major,
yes,
of yes. I prophesy in the shoes of my spiritual father,
yes,
Prophet Ethan McBowen,
yes,
and I decree and declare a